there's a lot of anxiety with the coming fall. You know, the flu plus COVID is going to create some challenges. There's a lot of similarities with the symptoms between COVID-19 and the flu. The fever, the respiratory illness, is the most common acute presentation that we see with both of those illnesses. Older individuals, individuals with a lot of medical conditions, are going to be the two groups that are going to be at highest risk for severe infection from both the flu and from COVID. But the flu vaccine is going to be really critical. It'll help prevent individuals from becoming sick with the flu, but it also has a really important feature in that if we prevent the flu from circulating, it's going to preserve those healthcare resources that we need in order to take care of patients with COVID where we don't have that vaccine as a preventive measure available. September and October are really the best times to get vaccinated. Certainly, if you're not able to get vaccinated within that time window, getting vaccinated later is going to be totally acceptable and encouraged. The same fundamental measures that we're using for COVID, social distancing, masking, and of course, hand washing and frequent cleaning of common shared surfaces are going to be important.